Did Mark Hominick need any extra medical attention once he was done? Did he go to hospital?
Well, I'm sure he did. I don't know if that's on here, but I would have to imagine so. If we sent him home looking like that, we should never be able to put on a fight again.
I'm UFC President Dana White, and you're watching MMA H.E.A.T.